Hello students, myself Aman Thakur, assistant professor at Modern Group of Colleges, Mukeriya. In this video, I will discuss about the first aid. What is first aid? First aid is the first and immediate assistance given to any person suffering from either a minor. First aid kit is used to help people who suddenly become sick until they're taken to medical care. Let's have a look at the contents of this video. In this video, I will discuss about the first aid. Aims, then the things that should be in the first aid kit. So let's start this video. First of all, let's discuss about the first aid. First aid is the immediate care of an injured or suddenly sick person. It is the care a person applies as soon as possible after an accident or sudden illness. How can first aid save lives? It can help to prevent various serious injuries. It can save lives by applying simple first aid techniques, as it is helpful to reduce patients' recovery time. I must say, the first aid course are brilliant way to get to grips with the basic training you could one day need. For some jobs, it is a legal requirement for you to be first aid trained. It is a great skill to have gained. According to me, everyone should get this training about first aid, as it may be helpful in emergency cases. Aims of first aid. There are the following aims of first aid. First is preserve life. Second one is prevent illness. Third one is promote recovery. First one, preserve life. First aid is helpful to preserve life, as if someone had an accident, it may take time to take that person to hospital or to doctor. So, by providing first aid, we can preserve his life. Then prevent illness or injury from becoming worse. As I said, it takes time to get treated by professionals. Before that, we can save the condition to become worse by providing first aid. Promote recovery. How? First aid kit promotes recovery. Try to help the person to fix their injuries. When do I need a doctor? If the wound is deep and causes major bleeding. If the wound shows signs of infection such as redness, warm, pain and swelling. If there are embedded foreign objects. In case of an animal or human bite. In case of contact with animal blood. If the wound is in the area of face. In all these conditions we need doctor. Now let's discuss about the things that should be in the first aid kit. First of all, sticky tapes. Sticky tapes is a type of pressure sensitive adhesive tapes used to hold a bandage or dressing onto the wound. Cleansing wipes. Cleansing wipes also should be in the first aid kit, as it is used to kill germs and sanitize skin surface and is prepared skin for surgery. Then scissors should be in the first aid kit because it is used for cutting adhesive bandages to an appropriate length and cutting away clothing to expose injured areas to treat wounds. Tweezers. Why we need tweezers in first aid kit? Because it is helpful tool to have in first aid kit. It is used to remove debris such as glass, dirt or splinters from a wound. It is also used to remove stingers left behind by bees. Cough syrup. Cough syrup is used to relieve cough caused by the common cold and other breathing illness. Painkillers. Painkillers should be in the kit as it is helpful in minor or major aches and pains. Eye wash. Why I need eye wash in the first aid kit? Because it is buffered isotonic solution for flushing the eyes to remove foreign materials. Distilled water. Distilled water is helpful to keep the cuts and scraps clean and sanitized. Sterile gauze dressings. Sterile gauze dressings used to stop bleeding and keep wounds clean. Combined with medical tape, it makes a versatile bandage for wounds. Sterile eye dressing. It is suitable for minor eye injuries and provides protection from infection. This includes cushion pad and a strong elastic bandage to hold pad in place. Triangular bandages. It is used as an arm sling or used to spot or immobilize an injury to a bone or joint. Rolled bandages. It is used to provide pressure to control internal or external bleeding. It is also used to immobilize injury body parts like sprains and torn muscles. Then sterile gloves. Why we need sterile gloves in first aid kit? Sterile gloves should be in the kit because it is not just to protect ourselves from blood but also from the body fluids and all infections. Then safety pins. Safety pins are used to fix bandages. Thermometer. Thermometer should be in the kit to measure the body temperature. Antihistamine tablets or cream. It is also should be in the first aid kit because it is allergy medication. It provides temporary relief from sneezing, watery and itchy eyes, running nose due to allergies or hay fever. Important note. Medicines should be checked regularly to make sure they are within their use by date. Dear students, this is all about the first aid and we also discuss about the things that should be in the first aid kit. I hope you people will like this video. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.